Before we begin, it is important that you wear the correct clothing for laying a patio. Protective gloves and footwear should be worn at all times as you are handling heavy objects and cement which can irritate the skin. Please ensure you take care when lifting heavy items. Remember to keep your back straight and bend your knees. All paving should be laid on a firm, level base. Remove the soft topsoil ready to add the hardcore. Lay your hardcore 3 to 4 inches deep, level off and compact using a compactor plate. We recommend you dry lay your patio before you do too much preparation. Not only to make sure it fits where you want it, but also especially with feature patios so that you can see how the pieces fit together. In some cases you may need to cut your slabs to allow for manhole covers or buildings. Find the centre of your patio area and mark it with a peg. Now find the centre of the centre stone by marking lightly with a pencil on the surface of the slab. Working on 6 parts living stone patio base, or sharp sand, to 1 part cement, mix the materials together, using a mixer or in a wheelbarrow, and add the water to make the mixture workable. Too much water will weaken the mixture and make levelling the paving difficult. Lay the mixture down around the peg about 3 inches thick. Buff it up, then draw a cross in the mixture. Remove the peg and line up the cross on the ground with the guides on the slab. Lay the slab onto the mixture and using a spirit level and rubber mallet, gently tap down until the slab is level. Add more mixture, ready to lay the next slab. Allow a 10mm jointing gap between each slab. Once all slabs are laid, leave your patio set for 24 hours before grouting the joints. Smooth off the supporting cement mixture around your patio. This is called benching. Grout on a dry day. Ensure your patio is also dry. Grouting a wet patio could cause staining. Sweep your patio clean from debris. Standard grouting mix is 4 parts soft sand to 1 part cement. Add a little water if the mixture is too dry. This is the consistency you are aiming for. The grout goes into the joints dry, as the moisture in the air or from the ground will set this into place. Spread the mix along the joint and using a pointing iron, push the mix into the joint and smooth level. Use a soft brush and sweep off any excess mixture. If you are using a ready-made grouting mix, read the instructions on the box as these can vary. Allow another 24 hours before you use your patio area. Why not complement your patio area with living stone decorative aggregates? For more how-to guides, you can also see how to lay path edging, how to build a rockery, and how to lay aggregates. Watch the other videos and see this garden project transform.